event today. I saw that that was circled on your sheet, so I'm assuming that's a priority. So I've got a enticing fun toy. So I'm gonna tell her that when she can take it, and then I'm gonna ask her to drop it in reward her.
Take it.
There you go.
I have the leash on her so she can't get too far with it.
Ladybird, drop it!
Girl! Good job!
Come here! Come! Kiki! Kiki!
There you go!
Hi, Ladybird! Drop it!
Good job! Very good.
Take it.
Good job! Good job! Good job!
She's so happy.
Giving her more and more freedom as we go here to move around.
Drop it!
Good girl! Even if she lets go of it for a split second, I'm going to reward her right now.
And I'm rewarding her really heavily. Because I know it's hard for her.
Sit. Take it.
Sit, come.
She says you can't hold it with both hands, silly human. There you go.
Good job. Good job. You got it.
Drop it.
So I'm guessing that this is more of the behavior that you're seeing at home when you're asking for a drop it.
Drop it.
Good girl.
So another tactic is to have two like somewhat similar toys. These aren't super similar, but it'll probably get the job done.
Ladybird, what's this? What's this? Take it.
Yeah, good job.
Ready?
You don't want to pick up that one? Are you too distracted when there's two toys? That's what I was worried about.
Hey, come here. Take
it. You only want this one? You want me to throw it to you? Okay.
Go get it.
Good girl, here.
She's a little bit a little bit distracted by, I think, a treat that was on the ground. There you go, you found it.
All right, sit. Go get it. Girl.
Drop it.
Yes, go get it.
Like, this one smells funny.
Drop it. Girl, get that one.
She's not really understanding the concept of the trading for the two toys. Back to just
this. All right. So, but I want the purple one.
You want this one now? We're just going to work with one toy at a time for right now.
Drop it.
I'll hold on to it while I eat the treats.
Take it.
Good job. Drop it.
Ready?
She's adorable.
She is. She's just like in such a mellow mood right now. It's not quite, there you go.
Take it.
Yeah, good girl. Good job.
Drop it.
Good girl. Ready? Go ahead.
Drop it.
Good girl. That was excellent.
I had to put a little pep back in your step.
She's like, okay. She had to think about it for a minute. Yeah, did you have to think about it?
I think she's still kind of figuring out exactly what I want and exactly what's happening here.
But you do have to think about it a little bit.
Which she's a baby.
Is it right? Well, you gotta chew them up. Chew it up. Take it.
What do you want? Hi. Are you getting tired of that game?
Are you getting tired of it?
How far in are we? Because maybe I could switch gears for her.
You're almost at 10 minutes.
Then. Might just be getting a little
bit. Yeah, she says that was a long session for a baby.
Maybe we should call it there. That was good work. Good work.